Hello everyone and welcome back to this episode. We are back with the kingdom of Bavandi today, or the kingdom of Persia I should say, because we are, or we made last time, the title of a Persian Empire. I have just not found out how I can rename it to Persia. I can rename it, that's easy enough, but I can't find out to get this to be on the board. So if any of you guys know how to do that, please remember to leave a comment so if I can get that help, because I wanted to be named Persia in a way, and now we have it. I don't want it to be Bavandi, but I don't know if I can change it. So for my goal for today is to take care of this a little bit of a independence war from some vassals, and then I wanted to make this kingdom title as well. I don't know how that will pan out with the empire, but hopefully it will be good enough. But let's see what we can do with this vassal war, or independence war, this actually. The empire. I think fought the same as me. You don't like me particularly. So let's catch him here. My cousin was taken prisoner. Oh. There we go. And then I'll just take this capital, because that's one of the duchies that is against me right now. Decline that. Send gift 150. Yes, please. That's fine with me. Just giving me gifts. You're not. And now you become my rival lord. He is a wise man, so if he want to, he could be a good physician. Decline that. We have a siege expert. Yes, we do, but we can't recruit him. So we need a little bit more money and then we can recruit him, but I don't think we'll get that right now. It set me a little bit back when the old king died, because he was so high up in everything right now. In both prestige and piety. Who is it? Nobody. You can keep her. Okay. A dissolution war. Oh. Empire, can you help me with that as well? Maybe it will only be vassal wars today. This is tricky. Let's imprison him. Let's take his capital as well. We could actually get that siege expert now. If he's still here, of course he is. Fifth for him, that one can go away. Need the last little bit. Let's go up here and cross the armies. Nah. So now we have a piss in Warsaw. Everything is just popping off now. Whoops. So now we just need to take his capital. First. And then push down. My half sister can marry. There we go. So then she's married off. I need the siege equipment. Thanks. Oh, you formed an alliance with a kingdom. I see. Maybe the health boost is worth going for, because it seems like people here in this culture is dying a lot earlier than other cultures, so maybe that's a good shout out to go for that one. Not right now. You can buy him out. That's fine with me. If you can't buy yourself out, then you are not getting out. Who can we send to university? You. That's not my daughter. And then we can go for this, I think I'll go for this peasant army afterwards, because I don't see a huge army from the dissolution war. Anywhere. And if I could cross the peasant war pretty fast, then that was at least over. Come on, last bit. Oh, let's go after these peasant war. Peasant armies. You can be my witness now. Who can we send to university again? That must be you. My sister can marry now. Am I not? I'm not allied with the. Why not? Damn it. Let's take these ones and... So we need one more. And then I should be able to go for diplomacy afterwards. I have an inheritable trait, so I would like to have that still. Twenty-eight, and she's actually pretty decent. Let's go for that. Going to play.